Today's adoption of the mandate renewal of MINUSO until 31st October 2020. The work of the mission is vital in ensuring stability on the ground, thereby providing space for the political process. We want to explicitly thank former personal envoy Horst Köhler for his achievements and success in moving the political process forward, thereby creating a new momentum also for direct negotiations. It is crucial that the new personal envoy is appointed soon in order to keep up the momentum and to build on progress achieved. We call on the parties to lend the same support and trust to the new envoy as they have done to President Köhler. Besides the appointment of the new envoy, it is crucial that the Council remains engaged and does everything to support progress on the political track. For a political process to succeed, it is essential that the situation on the ground remains calm. We therefore commend MINURSO, its peacekeepers, and SRSG Stewart for their tireless and committed work. We call on all sides to engage constructively with the SRSG and to enable him to fulfill his mandate without restrictions. Thank you.